the RTX 3070 may be the worst GPU you can buy right now. Not only are most models still well above their MSRP nearly 2 years after it launched, but even if you find one for $500, that's just simply way too much money to pay for 8GB in 2022. You're much better off grabbing a 2080 Ti because they can regularly be found for $450, have 11GB of VRAM, and overclock like a demon. And that's why